Sometimes it's just the little annoyances that can slow you down during the course of the day, and small changes to your workflow can make a big difference. I'll talk about one of them coming up. Thanks for joining me for this quick tip. You know, in Fiverr, when you get a new order, the attachment of the document that you need to record, it looks like this. And when you click on it, in Safari, on the Mac at least, it goes into the download folder, and then we need to go to the download folder to open it, or sometimes you can just open it right from here. But it's just that extra step, a little minor annoyance. Here's a quick solution. That's to go into the Safari preferences. And I'll mention that the file download location that I've selected is the same one where I store my audio file, so everything's all in one place. That's handy rather than it going into the downloads folder where you would have to dig for it there if you needed to go get it later. The other thing is down at the bottom, there's a really handy little feature called Open Safe Files After Downloading. If you click on that, then every file that you click on within your order opens automatically as the document and you can begin working on it immediately. So there it is, opened up in preview. I'm ready to go. Hope it's helpful to you. Get some information about the Udemy courses I'm offering at the Udemy site. And by all means, click the link and follow along as I continue to bring you more free tips here at Fiverr Gold.